So I wanted to go over the colors that I used for this one. This one was, the base coat was a mix between the titanium white and this ultramarine violet to make it a really light pastel color. And then all the bands of color were quinacridone magenta. And then I used this ultramarine violet and some dioxazine purple for the darker colors. There's something really satisfying about this form of creating art, and I'm falling in love with it. It's amazing. If you want to watch another video just like this, click the screen right now and I'll see you there.